1, go!
All right, we're hopping in on commentary. I'm here with Tizmatic. Peter, yep. Turn this
banner,
game around, man.
Banner of Smash. I didn't see the start of it, but
Toma
had a pretty good lead.
It was meaty.
For the stock, at least.
Yeah, it was two stocks. First two stocks, he took him out and ended the same way each time. Tomo, you are DI'ing the exact same way each time on that up air. You can't be doing that. Oh my God, Peter.
I don't even think he was DI.
Peter.
You deserve that
Peter.
Nine for not DI'ing.
Oh my God, Peter.
Row, you know?
You suck, Peter. I love you. That's insane. Like, Tomo was doing so good early on, and then Pete just totally brought it back. All right, so they're going to Pokemon here.
Two up airs.
Yeah.
This was
Tomo's pick, so, like, why do you feel that he went here?
Okay, early vertical kills. It's also a comfortable stage. There's a lot of room to dash dance, which Tomo just loves to do.
Mm-hmm.
It's something he's proud of.
And he gets slaughtered.
Something
okay.
he does a little bit. As a result of winning neutral often because of the dash dancing, I don't think he really...
He doesn't mind.
He has bad DI.
Okay.
He has bad DI, and he... There you
That's
go.
Terrible. Yeah, you really want to get out of that hammer. Like, if you're dying in on the five hammer, like, that's super bad times. The only time I would do that is if we're... Wow, that's rough. Is if, like, the Game & Watch is flying down at you with the five, then sometimes you can get on the other side of it.
Yeah, sneak to him.
Yeah. I don't know. Like, this stage, I feel like almost... It would be a worse pick against Game & Watch just because Bacon does so much for Game & Watch on this stage. Like, you can't use the platforms to approach him because Game & Watch can just sit under it and toss Bacon onto the platform.
That's true.
And, like, it creates this lane that you can come at Game & Watch, like, underneath it.
Right.
But then you just get down tilted. So it's like he's got really good coverage.
So that same logic sort of applies to Green Hill Zone, though, where Bacon is essentially has a max range of almost the entire stage.
Yeah.
And that the platform being intermittent means you don't even have the lane of travel of the platform in the first place, so you can't... It's difficult to circumvent it. So I don't know that this is much worse than Green Hill. I don't know what stage you would pick. I think... Because you... Tomo likes to pick FOD.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Tomo likes to pick FOD. Tomo likes to... He likes FOD.